Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another reaction video for today, and I'm here to take a look at the announcement trailer for Kingdom Come Deliverance 2, which is the original game I actually did play for a few hours. It was ridiculously realistic. Like, it was a little janky from what I played, but it was really cool. I really liked it. It's just I'm not really into hardcore experiences like that. I would love to be, I just don't have the patience for it, but it was really cool. It was cool from like the 4 or 5 hours I played of it, which is not enough, I know. But anyway, I know it has a huge fan base. People love it. I heard about they were announcing a new game. I was expecting it to be Kingdom Come Deliverance 2. I was not expecting, supposedly this is coming out this year. I was not expecting that. I thought this would be almost like a teaser announcement, I just thought it'd be an announcement, but one of those announcements where it's just like, it's happening, you know, and then you'll see it like a couple years later. Supposedly it's coming out this year. I don't know when this year, because I saw a tweet saying this year. So, I'm assuming they haven't confirmed yet. So let's check it out. I mean, it looks pretty good here. I know this just came out on Switch also, or not this, but the first one. Anyway, let's check this out. Let's go. You ready? Yeah, you ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1 and play.
Peggy 18.
Now, I never finished the first one, so I'm probably not going to get any context there. Unless it's like following completely new characters, I have no idea.
Ah, damn it!
Hit me right in the spot. There's no armor. Oh, ding my donger.
Deep Silver.
Some good faces.
I always dreamt of leaving this place.
No, I think that's a new character. Unless you like aged, I guess. I don't know. Again, I'm going by what I remember. And I never finished it, too. So. Oh, God, what is this? Come on! Open the door to be murdered?
All the trouble with an adventurous life.
Yeah, dude, the sword fighting was fucking intense. It was so intense.
Congratulations tonight!
I might have to give this one a whirl. Oh, no. That's never good. Oh! Alright. So is it gonna start off like this too? Because the first game started like this too, just a raid on your little village. Yeah, here we go. Hey, come in, yeah, have at you. Dude, the horse riding was a little. Oh my god. It looked like the armor actually did something there. You don't see that a lot in these things. Or armor actually acts like armor.
Your work is done.
Doggy! This looks really good. Yeah! Woman at the gat. Lover. Ooh. Kingdom covering.
All merciful God.
Kingdom cover riverage.
And protect us. So we don't blow our arses off. Amen.
The classic prayer. Yep, this year. That's fucking crazy. And yeah, PS5, Series X. I'm going to try to get into that one. I feel like that one will probably have a lot of the jankiness, which I don't actually mind janky. That's why I love Dragon's Dogma, the original, how janky that game is. But there's times where like the jankiness does overcome the fun factor, I guess, or the, you know, well, it feels weird saying Kingdom Come Deliverance is fun. Wait, what is this? Ruined my life. Damn, bro. What's wrong with you? Not recommended. Should watch that video. I know there's a huge fan base for the first game. And I'm sure me even saying things about the first game negative will trigger some people, because some people are a little emotional when it comes to games and other things. I mean, that's just the internet. But, it looks good. It looks really good. Graphically, it looks awesome. Good faces, good graphics just all together. I feel like there's a striking amount of games that can't get faces right. I mean, I could talk about Star Wars Outlaw, Outlaws, right? Yeah, the faces look pretty good. Graphically, it looks really good. I remember Kingdom Come Deliverance when it came out, though, which looked really good. So, yeah, so there you go. That's it. That's the official announcement trailer. I'm excited to see more, for sure. I'm going to guess that seems like a November game, if it doesn't get delayed. I'm going to assume that they're this confident, you know, just to say 2024, you know, and we're already, like, a few months into 2024, then maybe that will actually come out this year. But, and it looks like it runs well, but, like, you know, why would you show, you know, a lot of trailers come out and they show gameplay and it looks like it's running well, and then the game comes out and it's fucked up, you know, on all consoles, PC, Xbox, whatever. I've heard actually Kingdom Come Deliverance on Switch, even though it looks grody, it runs really well on there, so. I say that because I remember the first game ran not the best on Xbox One and PS4. So, I don't know about PC. I'm sure it ran fine on PC. Actually, I'm not 100% sure on that one, considering. Anyway, there you go. That's it. It looks good. So, there you go. That's it. Bye.